My name is Henry, and I'm 7 years old.
I live in Lydiate, in the northwest of England. I love going to the beach. But do you know what happens to beaches and dunes during storms, and what happens to them when it is not stormy?
Here you can see the coast with underwater sandbars, the beach and a little dune called the embryo dune. Behind the little embryo dune is a much higher dune called the fore dune. From the top of it, you can see far along the beach and out to sea.
The dune is where the plants grow, the beach is where we build sandcastles, and the sea is where we go surfing and swimming. During storms, the strong wind can push the sea up, as high as 6 meters. That is 3 times as tall as a grown-up. This is called the storm surge, and it is one of the most dangerous parts of the coastal storm.
However, coastal dunes are like huge stone walls made of sand and vegetation. They stop the water and protect us from flooding like a superhero.
Wah! As the storm goes on, big waves erode the beach and the dunes, and dune superheroes lose some strength.
But the beach has a secret weapon. Waves pick up the sand from the beach, carry it out to sea, and then drop it on the sandbar. This makes the sandbar bigger. This sandbar is now another barrier, and it stops the waves from crashing at the beach any longer.
It's like a superhero team. Hiya!
After the storm, the beach is flat, the embryo dune has disappeared, and the fore dune is weak and falling down. It is time to build them back up again. The sand goes back to the beach, pushed by gentle waves. Then the winds blow the sand towards the dunes, where it is fixed by plants. The leaves of the plants trap wind-blowing sand, and the roots hold the sand in place. Over time, the dunes grow again, and the system is ready to fight coastal storms once again. Many scientists study coasts because we still have a lot to understand, like the movement of waves and sandbars, currents, sand transport by winds, and coastal dunes growth. Maybe I'll become a coastal scientist and you could become one too. And that is all from me. Please remember to send this episode to your friends and family. Bye!